Hey everybody, how y'all doing? And welcome back. I got to explain something here before I begin. I went back and got a few stars on the level area A, where there was still some stars to get because I just thought I'd make an interchanging level. But unfortunately, my hard drive pooched on me where I had it all saved and just happened to pooch like the very next day. And when I, like, you know, when the hard drives do their clicking sounds, so right away I was saving stuff over to another place, but I didn't get it all because I ended up going to bed, unplugged the drive, and then plugged it back in the next day, and now she's pooched, period. And I've done pretty well everything but take it apart, and I'm just like, ah, screw that. It's too much work. Got things to do, right? Videos to make. But anyways, so I gathered some stars in a few doors here, but I think for three, what did I do for three? Which one's this again? One, three, and did I do five? No, so I did just one and three, but there's other videos online if you need to check that out, okay? So what I'm going to do is, if I absolutely need stars for hindrance of this game or whatever, I will come back and get a few more here if we have to. But right now, we're going to go in the secret door since I actually have enough puzzle pieces now. So remember, I do blind walkthroughs here pretty well, so I have no fucking clue what we're going to be doing here now. Oh, this sucks. This really sucks. Well, we know these pieces are probably going to have to slip side by side somehow. How's that going to work? Shit, that's not going to work out. Will that work out? No, because of that bullshit. I don't know. Are these little corner pieces, maybe? That's what I'm wondering. Because that absolutely makes sense to me. But this would have to be a corner piece, too, I would figure. No, that's not going to work there. Guess I can't do that. Try these and see if they're corners somehow. If I turn that like that. No, I still can't do it. How about like that? Yeah, I know. I feel the pain. Fucking spot. Can we do this here? Let's try. Oh, I'm getting stupid already. This isn't gonna work out. No. No, can't do that there. So, set that fucking shit again. Let's try that there this time. Yeah. Try that there. I'll try that. Gonna limit entrance. Try that there. Oh my god. It's getting fuckered already. Try that there. Try that. No. Try that. No, because that's gonna leave that open, right? No, can we do that still? Can we still shuffle that in there? No. That doesn't work out. Okay, we don't want you there then. Fuck. Yeah. Try that there. Try that there. Is it just me or am I missing pieces? Obviously fucking pieces that can't. Can we do that? How about that maybe? Nope. Still do that. No. Still do that. Shit's gonna work out. Fuck. Like we're fucked. Yeah. Like I'm fucked. None of this shit's gonna work out, man. Yeah, or maybe, I don't know. No. No. So close. I was so close. What did this say? So close. Yeah. Okay, let's try this again. Oh, yes, I'm gonna go insane, everybody. Yes, I am. Try that there. Try that one there instead. Try that there instead. Hello? Sorry about that there, people. You might see a little pause here. I had to answer my phone for a second. Anyways, I don't know, man. Don't have a clue. What do I do? What do I do when you're stuck in a shoe? None of this is going to work. How about this? That? Oh, I can put that in there. Oh, am I gonna do something? What am I doing here? Oh, again, I did it. Okay, so we got it. Woo! There we go. Okay, so let's see what we got, because I don't have a freaking clue what's in here. I'm hoping it's some kind of an axe, because a buddy of mine is telling me I'm supposed to have an axe to hit those wooden doors, and I didn't even know that. So, I guess we're going to find out. Search, look, blah, 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 blah. Right on, more of this crap. Nothing to me. Archive important, better look. Human blood, what? Okay. The hell is that? Oh, I guess that's it. Yay. No, oh, there's actually puzzle pieces in here. What's this? What the hell's that mean? Oh, do I want to go in there or not? Where the hell is it going to shoot me if I do? I didn't realize there's puzzle pieces in here. Okay, that's kind of cool, I think. Where's the exit? I don't want to be in here. Fucking time. So he's right. I do get an axe. Oh, wait. I don't want to drop it. Can I put it away? No. 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 Oh, well, that fucking blows. Oh, won't go through. Ah. Okay, I'm going to presume we need the axe for where we just went flying, right? So where the hell did we just go flying? Where the hell am I? Okay, so I'm going to presume we need it for over it. Hey, what's this? Okay, another paint bucket thing. But anyways, let's just, son of a bitch. Let's just take a look-see here. Okay, we got that, we got that. So I'm going to start over here without the axe for now. And anything in there? No. Anything in here? Oh, really? Okay. Oh, that is like too cool. Okay, that's so cool. Yeah. Is there more to it, though, I wonder? Really? Just a mirror? Can I do anything here? No. Oh, yeah. Take the axe with us again. I thought maybe there'd be something there. Oh, I guess we're not taking the axe in there, right? Jammed from within. You know what? I didn't look to see what was on the signage. So we got keys there, and I hear a there won't be no more secret fucking doors in this goddamn place. I'm getting sick of secret doors. Ooh. No. Of course it's holding the door open. Why wouldn't it be? Useless, unless I do that, but I don't think I'll be able to get by the dude. So, guess I'll just say fuck it to that, and we'll have to go back and see what else we got. Because I just don't think we're able to get... fuck you. Actually, there's no fucking secret, it ain't bullshit. Believe me, this game's full of little gay-ass secrets. Oh, that's it, son of a bitch. I guess we have to then. No choice, folks. No choice, no choice. No choice, you little bastard. You little bastard. So what can I do when you live in a shoe? Buy a boot, right? Okay, so we got around him. Now what? Oh, come on. Oh, ladder. Okay. I like that. Oh, I thought we got the keys. I'm gonna say, you little bastard. Oh, there's two sets of keys. Shit, where's this guy going? There's another one. Son of a bitch! I don't suppose these fuckers will hit each other, eh? I was only doing that to see if they might whack each other or something. Not exactly what I wanted. Fucking little bastard. Arrgh. Arrgh. I gotta go get that other one, I think. Where is he? There we go. Fuck, I hate that shit, man. What? Oh, wrong one, wrong one, wrong one. I'm just gonna have to fucking not do that. Shit. Too far. Almost got them both though. Wow, what a fucked up that one was, eh? Really, you're gonna make me go all all the way fucking back around those fuckers. You little bastards. Little ba- Wait, was there more than one key there? Hey. Oh, it's only for that. Whoa. Sideways, dudes. What the fuck, eh? Holy fuck. You little bastard. Jeez. Fucking little bastards, eh? Okay, we got whatever the hell this is gonna do. I don't know if they're bonus pieces or something. Fucking ask me. Because we're in this secret thing, remember? Or what, I don't know, whatever you want to call it. What do we got here? I better look around, make sure there's not any fucking bullshit as usual. I'm gonna chop y'all down, bastards. Nothing here. Okay, on to our next. Wait, doesn't tell us what's in. Perhaps you can just suck my fucking dick, you fucking motherfuckers, whores. Whores. Fucking bunch of whores.